complacent at all. I am going to be working very hard over the next 6 weeks to put my case to Conservative Party members. What I believe is that lowering taxes, opening up opportunities is going to help us deliver the economic growth that Britain needs, and it's also going to help deliver us the next election. I can win against Keir Starmer in 2024. That's my message to our members right across the country.